So here's a very, very happy, happy CA Day to all of you. Today is July 1, 2021, and exactly 60 days back, we started a small project where we wanted to assist the Tamil Nadu government on their unified call center. And I'm extremely privileged and proud that about 130 chartered accountants are assisting in this project. And 80 of us sort of worked together to call hospitals to ask them to update the bed status. Additionally, we've sort of grouped ourselves into a little formation called the CA Assist COVID-19. And we've sort of, again, very humbled that we've been able to coordinate about 35,000 meals during this lockdown period, including to government hospitals and to others through the police distribution channels as well. So honestly, I think in my years of being, so many years of being a chartered accountant, I feel very nice that all our education has been put to some good use for a good cause. And it sort of highlights the huge role that CAs can play in CSR initiatives, especially with the government. And to this team, to this amazing team that made it happen, we've done this calling without a break for the last 60 days. And whatever our deliverables were, we've been accomplishing to the best of our targets, and everyone is very appreciative about it. So I thought we should just put out a little video to commemorate both the CA Day as well as the fact that we finished 60 days today. And if any of you would like to volunteer, you could message any of us whom you know in this video. So, and we are of course very, very thankful to our mother body for having made us what we are today, the Institute of Chartered Accountants of India. So I'm going to have the other colleagues in the team whose support has been unstinted enabling this project to be a success. So I'd like to call Ardhanarishwaran sir, Ardhanarishwaran C, Chartered Accountant.
Good morning to everybody. I am very much happy to be a part of this CAS program and group. Thanks for giving me this opportunity to Shripriya Madam and Uday sir. Thanks. Happy CA Day.
Thank you, sir. Could I just call Sudha now? Sudha Michael, and this is sort of international because Sudha is from the United States and she's the chairperson of a chapter as well.
Thanks, Shripriya. Hello, everyone. Wishing everybody a very happy CA Day. I joined the initiative a little bit down the line where Shripriya a few times said that all you need to do is be a CA and know to speak Tamil. And I said I really wanted to help. And sharing today, this day, which is the CA Day and the Doctor's Day, feels very proud, and it just has new meaning because the doctors really have been warriors. We are very thankful to them for saving the world during this pandemic, putting their lives at risk. And the little bit that we do here under the CA Assist, trying to support them is wonderful. Thanks to Shripriya, thanks to Uday, thanks to all the leadership. I am really enjoying being with all of you and wishing all of us a very happy CA Day again.
Thanks, Sudha. And I think each one of us here has been a leader. So we were just trying to coordinate this project. Thanks, Sudha. Could I please request Ramesh Kumar, sir, to please come in. So.
Good morning, everyone. And wishing everyone here a very happy CA Day. I'm really been privileged enough to be part of this elite group because even this activity is being conducted and started like a professional manner. First, it was planned on 2nd of May. On that very day, I remember only six of us were participating in a video call with Shripriya, and then it is graduated into 130 members today. And not only that, before admitting anyone here, we have been trained by a group of another two chartered accountants, and one of them is a she was an earlier professor in the college. So first is the planning, then induction, then on the job training, then you have been get into the real mode of speaking to the professional, other professionals like that. And when you call some of the doctors, either they say, before I could say I'm Ramesh, sir, I'll update, sir. That is the respect we get from the society, and in fact from the another professional also. See, they are able to identify you when you call the same set of hospitals every day, and it is again hats off to our team of Shripriya and others And in giving the same idea every day, it really helped me in completing my task within 10 to 15 minutes. Even if I'm not able to make a call, my SMS plays a part. They immediately reacted. Sir, updated. We are updating. So, wonderful initiative. And we must keep doing this in addition to our normal professional activities. And I request all of you to equip ourselves to be a different chartered accountant from this chartered accountant day. Because earlier we were going in a vehicle to an office, then meet people, and then do our job. Now it is totally, I am in somewhere, my assistants are somewhere, and our traveling time has reduced a lot. And because of that, we are able to contribute ourselves to the society. Acts off to everyone. If I forget to name anyone, I'm sorry for that. Thank you all.
Thank you very much, sir. Can I please call CA KV Jayashree now?
One second, ma'am.
Hello. Yeah, once.
Ma'am, your video needs to be on, please.
Could I then call Vidya, please? We can finish and then we'll come back to Jayashree, ma'am.
Yeah, sure.
Go ahead, ma'am.
Hello everyone.
Could you please adjust your camera a little bit? Yeah, that's
okay. Is it okay now?
A little back.
Okay. Hello everyone and wishing you all a very happy CA day. I've been associated with CA Assist for the past 1.5 months and I'm really happy that I can contribute a very small portion, of course, but something during this pandemic, I'm able to help some people in a small way. I'm really happy and I'm thanking all the team members for this contribution. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Vidya. And could I now call Kannan Sambasivam, sir?
Yeah. Happy morning to all. This is Sambasivam Kannan from Chennai. First of all, on the hats off to Sri Priya for finding the wonderful project and making the CA to be useful to the society during this pandemic day. And hats off to Uday Kumar for the technical support. Excellent teamwork, Rendiperkume. And then all the members who have participated voluntarily have done a wonderful job. Daily, you have taken into the mind. And I'm really happy for utilizing our service. Thank you so much. Let God bless everybody. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Kannan sir, and all the speakers, Sudha. You have all summarized it very well. Can I now call Valambal, ma'am?
Hello. Can I speak now?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Please speak.
I am in the morning. Nothing. Happy CA Day to all my friends and colleagues. And I really be proud to be a part of this team. And really, I was thinking how Sri Priya ma'am has first thought of this visionary project. See, we all doctors are in the front warriors. We are really been on the backside. But the way when we call the people, the response, the doctors are all very happy to hear that chartered accountants are being supporting at the backside. We are always supporting the society by professional methodology, planning, supporting all the people. But this way, nobody would have expected. Really thankful to Sri Priya, who has got this vision in her mind and she made it happen. And thanks to all of my colleagues and being the Doctors' Day, I really wishing all the doctors a very successful career in that. Apart from our own colleagues, chartered accountants, being a chartered accountant, we are proud to be supporting the society and we continue to support society. I'm proud to be a part of this team, which is very dedicated, as Sri Priya has told. Thank you so much. Thank you all.
Thank you, Valambal ma'am. Can I now request CA Ramesh Padmanabhan, sir?
Hey, good morning to all. Wish you all a happy CA day. My personal thanks to Ramesh Kumar for bringing on board on this. Even though I think I have been there for almost 3 weeks plus. But it's very professionally done. When you do something free, voluntary service, I have never seen in my career where we do it as though it's a office run. Exactly, we meet at 10:30. We have an agenda. The meeting mode is not missed. Thanks for Sri Priya and Uday. The first day I had a challenge, I called Uday and he promptly helped me and I was able to be the attend the call easily. So I am very happy to be part of this initiative. Wish you all great success, and I am able to relate to this initiative because I am a COVID survivor. So I can very well appreciate what is the purpose of it and the importance of it. Wish you all a great day and then great health. Thanks.
Thank you so much, Ramesh sir. And he's always saying, if there are some shortage today, I will do more IDs. It just feels so encouraging. Thank you so much, sir. Could I now call CA Natarajan from Bangalore?
I am not. Hello.
Sir, I would request the video to be on, please, so that I can spotlight. Yeah.
Hello. I am Natarajan, Chartered Accountant from Coimbatore. I wish all the members a happy CA Day. This is the day in which I think about my profession. This profession has given me a good name, has given me a decent earnings, and above all, there was something missing, which I felt by participating through this CA Assist program, I have achieved it. So I am very happy to be associated with the project. I wish all the members a happy CA Day.
Thank you. Thank you, Natarajan sir. And I stand corrected. He's Natarajan sir from Coimbatore, not Bangalore. And I think he summarized it very well. All of us were feeling some missing part during COVID, as if we were not doing enough. Somehow, this helped us to overcome that part of it. Could I call Sharda? Sharda Devi has been there with us, I think, almost from day one. Many here have been from day one. So over to Sharda. And Sharda, at any time, would say, don't worry. Even if it's 100 calls I will make, I'm free because of the lockdown. So over to Sharda.
Hi, happy CA Day to everybody. I'm really proud to be a chartered accountant first because it helps. Our services, we cannot advertise, but then the services that we do bring a lot of job satisfaction, and the part that they are also helping the Indian economy in some way or the other. So that part of it gives me a lot of immense pleasure. And during this pandemic situation, when I would see the doctors in PPE kits helping the humanity at large all over the world, when they were helping, I was wishing, you know, how would I do something to this this situation? So when Sri Priya asked me to help her out for this project, actually I was very much happier because I am a COVID survivor. The day I got admitted, I remember the situation of the beds there in the hospital. So I'm very much aware of what the doctors are going through, what the patient is going through, and what the community as such is going through. So I'm really proud to be a part of the CA Assist team, and it gives me immense satisfaction. And I thank Sri Priya for it. I'm really happy to share this day with the doctors. There's a big hats off to them. Nothing that I have done comes equal to what they have done. But then I have done something to help them to do their jobs. And they are very much willing to do the jobs. And the selflessness with which they do the service, hats off to them. Hats off to their service. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you. Thank you, Sharda. Could I now call Parvati? Parvati Srinivasan, who's also a very, very enthusiastic team member. She's always there. So,
hello and good morning, everybody. Happy CA Day and happy Doctors Day. I've been so happy to be a part of this group. Our brethren have come together for this cause, and the group has grown by leaps and bounds. In fact, CAs from all over the world have come together and done this tremendous job. Really, kudos to Sri Priya and Uday for their leadership and their guidance. I've also been very humbled by the respect received from the doctors and the other people who we have been able to help and reach out to. Happy that I was able to contribute a little bit, a small way, to all the many people who have suffered so much during this pandemic. Thank you.
Thank you, Parvati ma'am. Thanks so much. And can I now call CA Rajagopalan sir to speak a few words?
Good morning, everybody. Happy CA Day, happy Doctors Day, and happy GST Day. And when I got the mail for volunteering the service, I immediately got myself registered. I just started from 1st of June, and it has been a very great experience to me. I am placed in Ahmedabad, working for the Gujarat Metro Railway. So this opportunity has been very excellent for me in terms of communicating with my other part of people from Tamil Nadu, in the case Tamil language, which was wonderful for me. And the first day was a little bit difficult for me to comprehend wholly, but I was put on training by Mr. Giridharan, who gave me a good insight into how we should get the information and what we should do and all. That helped me also. Initially, the allotment were dynamic, and for a few days, then I think C3R madam has made it static. So the hospitals, as somebody was mentioning, immediately could recognize my voice and say, they were just asking me, how are you, sir? I already sent it. Just my assistant will do it in a few minutes, sir. Then they check up again, revert back to me and all. So the job is becoming simpler. The other part of it is the great service, that CSR part of it has been very, very commendable. And people, public, are able to see what is available, what is not available, for which, as chartered accountants, we are doing a great service. And we wish all of us very happy CA Day and continue the same thing for some more time. Thanks, Sipriya Madam, Uday Kumar, and all the team members for this excellent. Thanks.
Can I just call CA Vijay, please, next? The display name comes as Mr. Vijay.
Is it KVJ?
Yeah, KVJ. Oh, that's KV Jayashree, is it? Okay, please come. Amazing. Please come.
Hi, everyone. It's a great day. My wishes to all the CAs on this very special day, especially for the members of this wonderful special group. And I'm very proud to be a part of this group. Whatever small way we help the society, I'm really grateful for this opportunity. And thanks to the organizers, Shri Priya, Uday, and the others, if you have taken it to the next level. What we could not have done, you have helped us achieve this. And we are very happy to be a part of this group. And my best wishes to all the dedicated members of this group. Thank you. Happy CA Day once again.
Thank you so much, Jayashree. Thanks. Can I now call CA Annapurna Meenakshi?
Yes. So, good morning, everyone. Happy Chartered Accountants Day to all of you. And really, it's very special to share this day with our doctors who had been very supportive in our efforts. The CASS program could not have reached this much of success without the support from the doctors. So we should be so thankful to them. And I have been always part of the CSR activities in my company, and we were doing a lot of medical aids to the hospitals at Coimbatore. But I was always thinking how to help in this bed status thing, because many people when in our company got affected, they were suffering to get the beds. So same time, Janani had posted this message to join in this group. And I think on 13th or 14th May, I joined. Special thanks to Mr. Raghavan, sir, who helped me on my first day. And after that, this has become my daily work. So with all my works, this is my important work that I have to complete in a day. So thanks for this opportunity, and we will continue to do this in the days to come. And whenever any help is required in any other effort, not only this pandemic, in any other effort, in some way we can help the society, I am ready to help on that. Thank you very much.
Thanks so much, Annapurna. And one nice thing about this was we had very young chartered accountants to very, very senior members in the 20,000 membership numbers. And then there was a bunch of us in the 40s, early and late, clustering around them. So thank you very much. And now I look forward to CA Vaidyanathan to speak, please.
Hi, Sri Priya. Hi, Uday. Hi, everyone. Happy Chartered Accountants Day. So I think probably the first time I'm speaking in this group, I have been part of this group for quite some time. I would like to thank Chandrasekhar, actually, who introduced me to this group. So I was initially skeptical because I was skeptical about the timing, the structured way in which we need to work, because we are more used to unstructured way of working. But this 10:30 call, that's hats off. In fact, they say it's a concept which is very important here. So in fact, the satisfaction that this job has given, more than the, as I think Natarajan has spoke, more than the numbers or anything else, that there is some way in which you can contribute a little positive way. So it's not the COVID alone which is actually contagious. Even the effervescence of Shripriya, the dynamism, and the positive intent of everybody in this group, I think all these things have been contagious. The positivity, the fresh thing as you start in the morning, you know, and the, when you speak to the doctors, you spread some positivity to everybody around you. I think that has been hats off. The effort, in fact, they say the world convenes when there is a positive intent. So everybody works towards a positive goal here. So I am very, very happy that in a very, very small way, I'm able to help the people around, whatever way that's possible for me. I'm very, very happy to be part of this group, and let this job continue. In fact, thanks Shripriya, and thanks everybody who has given a platform for us to help them. Thank you.
Thanks so much, Vaidyanathan sir. Can I call the next speaker, Manjula Narasimhan? And after Manjula finishes, there's something I have to also show for Manjula. So yes, it's over to Manjula. She's from Coimbatore.
Yeah, so happy CA Day to everyone. I'm really happy to be part of this movement. And thank you all for encouraging my daughter's work. I saw a lot of messages coming through yesterday. Thank you ever so much. This work has been a really moral booster for a lot of us, and we were able to feel so happy about doing something for the society, not just being seated at homes or just being concerned about our own families. So that feel-good factor was very important, not only to handle stress at home. And as Annapurna Meenakshi was saying, it has now become part of our essential daily routine. Whatever come what may, where we are, and how, what work we have, what other priorities we have, somehow we are making some time to attend to this work. And now I've made some good number of friends to the nodal offices. They're all sending me good morning messages. So to that extent, we were able to connect to them. And I really thank Shripriya ma'am. I thank Uday sir. And I was able to get acquainted with an old friend, or somebody I should say, Giriana, whom I had not met in 2 decades. I saw him after 2 decades in this world. So I must thank all of you for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks so much, Manjula. And Uday, if you can just spotlight me, I just want to show something. Am I on?
Yes.
Yeah. So, I just want to share my screen. This is, if at all, I feel extremely proud about this initiative. It's because of this. This was a drawing that was done by Manjula's daughter, who's a class 5 student, Ananya, for the CA Day celebrations of Coimbatore. And I think if it's in some little manner we've inspired the next generation, I think I was just wondering how much the child should have watched her mother so keenly to actually put out whatever we've done. We've done bed status with oxygen, meals supply, vaccination and medical supplies. And I'm also very thankful to let you know that very shortly we'll be helping the coordination of the donation of an autoclave to a college. So a lot of things are on the anvil. So thank you very much. And now it's actually over to Uday. This is the picture that she had drawn, and I felt very touched about it, actually.
Great.
And it's over to Uday. If anyone else is there, they can speak, and then Uday can actually conclude. Anyone else wanting to speak? Doesn't seem to be anybody, Uday. So, yes.
Ma'am, can I speak? Sendil Raja.
Yes, sure. Yes, Mr. Sendil Raja. Please, CA Sendil Raja.
I'm very happy to be part of this initiative. Actually, this is a professional day where chartered accountants and doctors are together to do a job. So I am very happy to be part of this initiative, and this has become a movement and very happy to be part of. Thank you.
And thanks so much, Senil Raja sir. And he's obviously also been very, very supportive. So it's over to Uday, and we can come.
Shripriya, can I speak?
Of course. Who speak?
Yeah, one minute.
Who's this, please?
Yeah, it's Yamini. Keshav.
Hi. Yes. Yeah, Yamini, on behalf of Mr. Keshav Prasad, who's not able to join the call today. So,
yeah. Yeah, hi everyone. Happy CA Day to all of you. Actually, Keshav is a chartered accountant. I am a teacher basically. But actually, we wanted to do something since the pandemic started. I have been telling Keshav that we have to do something. But in fear, we are at home, always at home, fear of going out. But we were in home quarantine when this came up, when the group was started. We were home quarantine. I was telling Keshav continuously past 1 year. We are not doing much for this thing. Then he came up and told me that Shripi has started something like this. Would you like to be a part of this? I said, readily, I said, yes, okay, something for the society we can do. And from May 9th onwards, I think I'm a part of this. And I've been doing it, really, I'm telling you, very, very, very meticulously, very, very, very sincerely, because it gives immense pleasure and happiness. When you're part of social cause, we're doing something for the social cause. So maximum, I've tried my best to attend all Zoom meetings throughout and done something. Thank you, Shripriya. Thank you, Uday sir. Thank you, Teenage team and everybody for supporting me. And that's it. It's really very happy to be a part of this group, Shripriya. It's really, as the other sir said, it's done very, very, very professionally. Really, hats off to you guys. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thanks so much. I now invite Kakunuri Parvati to speak. Say, Parvati.
Hello, everyone. Happy Chartered Accountants Day. I'm very happy for forming part of this voluntary activity. And thank you to everyone, giving an opportunity to help as a chartered accountant. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Parvati. Thanks. In fact, we have tried to put out a daily MIS where we thanked everybody. You know, we just wanted to acknowledge in some small sense. And we've been sort of keeping this very closed because I thought in some sense it was a give back from our side. So it's been very unspoken about and very nice team. So it's over to Uday to conclude. And Uday has been the chief MIS officer. So initially we started doing this in Excel. And I remember we used to compile some 34, 35 every day, and it was a nightmare. But this whole effort has been hugely successful because we got tremendous support from the Department of Medical Services. That's headed by one Dr. Darius IAS, who's unbelievably hands-on when I first met him. The other is from the TNEGA side. So they helped us to develop a small tool wherein we could call. And so there was no Excel or manual updations, which made the process really seamless. So if at all this endeavor has succeeded, it's the team plus DMS, a doctor called Sunil Gavaskar, Darius, and the TNEGA team. So, and on the meals project, of course, we had a bunch of chartered accountants helping. I just have to name a few at least. And there was Mr. Balaganesh was really helpful. He helped to coordinate the meals part. So we had very structured operations. We had the Geeta and Shivaguru from the Tamram branch who helped us in the initial days of calling and continue to be there. So it's over to Uday. And we will continue this video tomorrow to complete the remaining people who would like to speak and express their views. And for me, it's been very therapeutic also. So it's over to Uday.
Hi, good day to all. I think it's been about 14, 15 years for me as a CA. I never really celebrated CA Day. I never really said, okay, it's just, 1st of July and life moves on, right? So, but I think this day is special for the fact that I never believed or I never thought that a bunch of CAs can come together for a voluntary cause and that too with so much of dedication, so much of, complete dedication and so much enthusiastically. I never really felt that's possible, right? But yeah, it has happened and I'm very happy. Personally, I think I was able to sleep properly for the last 50 odd days because we were doing something very, very small thing, but something we did to overcome this pandemic. And then God's grace, we were able to do that. And I think as ma'am kind of mentioned, it's the TNEGA team who quickly developed this tool that actually made it look this professional and this easy. Else would have been really, of course, we would have find a different way out, but I think it wouldn't have been this easy having a real-time update from the, you know, bed status, etc. So a big thanks to them, and wish for, of course, it, personally, I would wish for more such days of volunteering, but overall, I wish for a day where our services for this particular, you know, CA assist is no longer required. And I pray to the Almighty to give us a lot of strength, a lot of enthusiasm, a lot of motivation to keep this going. Thank you. Thank you all.
Thank you very much, Uday, and thanks to each one of you who actually took the time off for an hour today to be part of this. I will try and do as best as we can. Thank you very, very much. I have nothing else to say.
Thank you.
Thank you.